motherfucker!
Jerk.
Piece of trash. If I don't return this, drive 10% of your income to invisible people. It's just not logical. If you elect me, John Cranley, as your governor, I'll make sure your money doesn't go to things like water or health care for people that don't deserve it. During my time at the top of the box office, I sunk as low as a man can sink. Drugs, multiple women, real sense of entitlement. So I know how to manipulate our economy. I was a real action hero, and using those skills, I can tackle any Shit municipal head. Budget. Listen, I base jumped off skyscrapers. My opponent, Sue Murray, is a know-it-all shrew who actually thinks helping people is the best way to help people. Vote for me, John Cranley, and help yourselves.
This message paid for by John Cranley.
amazing pop. Some ex-soldier called Alan McLean. I mean, you should never, ever, ever lay a hand on a child.
This is true. Don't touch that child. You will get in big trouble. Someone is watching.
That's a big issue that is too often politicized. A lot of professional women in this state are hitting a glass ceiling.
The dead ceiling, the glass ceiling. Fernando is tired of all these ceilings. Ceilings aren't really ceilings. There are those fake ceilings in the stairs. It's up there.
Okay. Well, we've got someone on the phone who really wants to talk to Miss Murray. It's author and parenting guru.
Well,
I'm sorry, but it's barbaric. Children should be coddled and never made to feel bad or actually respect authority.
I'll come over and hit your kid right now. Hell, I'll come over and hit you. You sound like you need a spanking by a Marine, and I'm the Marine to do it.
Goodness, I thought this was an intelligence station.
Is this what you would like, Sir Murray? Would you like this? The book to spank you like a little girl, and the moment you clean afterwards, his stubble on the nape of your neck, smelling of whiskey on his breath.
What are you talking about? Never! Since I divorced my ex-husband and took all his money, I've pledged myself to a higher calling: public office and political correctness.
Keep telling yourself that, sister. Let's take another caller.
Hi, Miss Murray. I'm both
you.
Oh, you have the best parades.
I'm not gay.
Come on!
Anyway, listen, over 80% of marriages end in divorce. It's a historical fact. All women have been
So not messing around with your silent name, but out loud he says, don't hurt people's feelings.
Well, most of them do, but wives? I don't think so.
Excuse me, what kind of shape are you in?
That's not important. I'm not the 400 pounds now, you know. I can almost see my penis.
A powerful bear who loves his honey.
Top second piece of trash!
Let's go over here to line five. Please, speak some sense.
Hi, you're on the air.
Hi, Mrs. Murray. Big fan. I'm voting for you. I really am.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, I really want to look at millionaire Cadillac telling me how to live. It's no wonder politics sucks. The choice is between you, give him a bad name, and a guy whose qualification promises that he's great at jumping off of a train wreck.
We all know women hating women is the worst form of misogyny.
I don't hate you because you're a woman. I hate you because you're a rich idiot who thinks you're better than everyone else.
You see what I have to put up with? You see? Women hate each other. Try to bring each other down. That's men getting into their brains.
I love you. I love you.
Ready! I told you I got a man down.
this
I will kill you, asshole! Now I kick your poodle, Trapeze style!
Real.
You gotta see me fly. Oh, I'm terrible.
It's true, they have to scramble the jets.
Listen, we can determine this. I'd grab a titty. That's the first thing I'm thinking about, because that's where my mind goes sometimes. If we're gonna die, I'm gonna go down in a fetal position. Fetuses want titties. I ain't sucking no damn thumb. I'm going out the same way I came in. Everything in the universe is about to. And that again is the duality. When one becomes two, problems can arise. I am very clear about this in my book. Cheryl, what's the name of the goddamn book?
When one becomes two, problems can arise. A study in duality by...
Pandilla, raza, tribu, delincuentes de cuello blanco y malandrines están en East Lost FM y esto es nada más y nada menos que La Vida Bohem.
Esta canción hasta a mí me gusta, que soy de rancho, se llama Radio Capital.
Escuchas a Don Cheto y el Instituto Mexicano del Sonido.
Esta es nuestra fiesta, candado. Nuestra fiesta.
¡Nuestra!
Este es nuestro bar, Radio Capital. Este es nuestro bar,
Radio Capital.
Nuestra fiesta, candado y crestas. Nuestra fiesta.
¡Nuestra!
Nuestra fiesta, candado y crestas. Nuestra fiesta.
¡Nuestra!
Good. Oh. Oh, shit.
Whatever.
Monse! Don't fucking touch me!
Esos sustos, esas penas que le hacen pasar a uno. Mire, mi muchacho me llegó más rayado que una pradera ahí del este de Los Ángeles. Y es que tengo miedo que con esas garras y con tanto tatuaje me la vaya a confundir algún policía con un cholo. Le dije, ¿por qué se pinta? Y no contestó nada. Me da ganas de bañarlo con pura agua oxigenada. Voy a remojarlo en cloro y a tallarlo, por favor. Mire nomás cuánta letra ya parece pizarrón. Ahí lo tengo boca en boca, esa gente ni totera que anda más rayado que un baño de la ciudad. A ver, dime tú que le hayas. ¿Tú crees que te ves muy bien andando lleno de rayas? Por más que quieras, muchacho, yo no te puedo entender. Se me hace que te tatuatis hasta allá en el obedecer. ¿Por qué te tatuatis?
Pues nomás.
¿Por qué te pintatis?
Pues nomás.
¿Por qué te rayatis?
Pues nomás.
Ya te desgraciatis, yo estupefarás. ¿Por qué te tatuatis?
Pues nomás.
¿Por qué te pintatis?
Pues nomás.
¡Ah! ¡Fuck!
I will shoot you!
Fucking dead shit! I haven't got a plan!
Thank you. Your life invader friends start to go down. The private members club tell you that you're no longer welcome because you tried to speak to a movie star there. Well, I was a star once, okay? I was, but it's no good. It keeps going down.
It's okay.
It just keeps going.
Giant.
It's not okay. Your producer calls you up. Someone made up some pictures that they seem to show you, you know, being spanked in a problem.
That's not true. They could put my head on any dude's body.
I'm much bigger than that. It's computers. There weren't any cameras in there. You know, and then they start calling you a misogynist in the press and a bleeder. And, you know, it's not true. Laszlo loves women. I love women. They call me gay, and that's not true. Laszlo's a man. He has a man's needs. Only it still keeps coming. The great wall of shame and the self-loathing just flows on and on like you're on the ground. There's just a group of men urinating on you, but it's a hypothetical urination. Then one day your producer comes in and says, Laszlo,
free yourself from convention. Ties her several times an hour.
Yeah.
Pardon me.